Hello, are you ready for your random act of wildness number 12? Well, today we're making pots using recycled materials. I've got one here. I've made this one out of an old bean tin. I've just been painting it. But you can use yogurt pots or the bottom of an old bottle, milk bottles, those kind of things. Anything really that you can got in your recycling. Give it a go. Let me know how you got on. Send us some pictures.